Hi, my name is Janet, and this is Yaneos. We're from New Orleans, and we care deeply about internet freedom. We also care about getting big money out of politics to end legalized political bribery, and Yaneos is very concerned about GMOs in his cat food. So we're asking Senator Ron Wyden today to please stand up for democracy and transparency and oppose fast track for the Trans-Pacific Partnership. It's a bad deal for America, and we can do better as a democracy.